Just me. This is a story about me. Myself. Just me.